speak to the women just for a minute that have lost a husband, a dad, a child. They've gone through that traumatic event and they're still in it. How can you help them?
I do understand that. Even before Michael died, my sister-in-law died of cancer. Since Michael died, my brother has died of cancer. We've had a relative suffer a tragic loss in the woods for a hunting accident. Our family has really had a lot of tragedy. And I can tell you that if we tell ourselves we can pull ourselves through it, we will probably fail. But by God's grace and His help, He helps us moment by moment. And He gives the strength, He gives the grace, He gives the help. And we can't ask ourselves, well, how will I make it? How will I handle the next holiday? How will I handle the next birthday? How will I handle the first anniversary of the loss? First of all, God does not promise to give us mercy tomorrow. He promises that His mercies are new every day. When we woke up this morning, we had all the mercies we needed for what we would face today. So we cannot worry about tomorrow because He does not promise to give us mercies for tomorrow. Yet when we get in tomorrow, all the mercies are there. And I have found through my life that as I faced new things without my husband, always when I got there, He had been ahead of me preparing for my arrival, and He has never failed me. And that's what that book that I'm writing is all about. All the different ways I came to another event, and it took my breath away. God had already been there ahead of me.